So I made it back to Old Olney, and I had not meant to fall into this pit, but I did. I could just fast travel back to Old Olney and deal with it that way, but I think I'm actually going to try and do the sewer system. Okay.
Loading personality. Robco RS3 V4.1.6 Utility Helper. Receiving sewer maintenance routine. Please hold. Link terminated. Critter of unusual size detected. Running program extermination.
Okay, go get him. Okay. All right. Now I don't have a paint gun. Okay, so... is that the way I need to go? I need to go this way? I think that's... I need to go this way. Double check. Yeah. I need to go exactly where I'm facing. Fine. Alright.
What the? How the hell did you get in here, Smoothskin?
I'm old, looking for the power works. You know where that is?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Sure thing. Just right through here. Only there's a few Deathclaws down here that might have other ideas. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. How you survive?
Heh. We ran faster than the others, that's how.
Okay.
Ain't nothing honorable about it, but we're still alive, and they ain't. I can live with that.
Literally.
Listen, this wasn't my fault, okay? It wasn't my idea to tunnel down here. I just went along with it. But whatever. What's done is done. Me and Kid, we're getting out of here. You came in that way, that means we can get back out. See you later, Kid.
Okay, you go right ahead. Get out of here. I'm not gonna stop you or fight you, but I'm gonna check what's in this toolbox. I don't need that. Okay, and I see... beer, Salisbury steak, wine, some pork and beans. I don't need that. Alright, so, I hear gas. What you guys got in here? Okay. Creepy. Take a jet. Alright, actually... alright, let's do this. A little privacy. Okay, I get with that. Suitcase. Don't need any of that. Fire. Okay, that scared the hell out of me. Yes. I actually don't like the green, I'll be honest with you. I really hate it. Wonder glue. OK. okay, you got some nice grilling going on, that's cool. Alright, I'll take the Abroxo. Okay, got a dead guy over there. That's weird. Cat. Got some fire burning. Who the hell is Badger? Is he a ghoul? Yeah, he's a ghoul. He's one of the ghouls. Alright, so I gotta go that way, but what's down here? I'm curious. But do I have a way down here? If I don't have a way down, I'm not gonna worry too much about it. Unless that's the way it came up, okay. Between the fires. Alright. Okay, I see an Abroxo. I hear more gas. There's some darkness. And a wall. Okay, so we'll get the Abroxo. Got the Abroxo. I'll take a tin can. Or two or three. Alright. So very, very careful moving down this hallway. That's it, that is another dead guy. Okay. Some cabinets. A couple of them. Right. Anything hidden in here? Nope. Nope. We got anything in here? Empty. Empty. Alright, fine. What do you guys have? Dunbar has some ammo. And Dunbar's note. Let's check out Dunbar's note. If you're reading this, it's because you might be able to help. We're thinking about branching out. Underworld was a good start, but we found an even safer place for us to set up. A new place called home, old only. No one ever goes there, no one ever thinks to look for us. There's tons of space under the town, so we're looking for a few strong backs to help. Knock down some walls, clear up some space underground to help get things up and running. Bad idea, man. Bad idea. Alright. This is the exact wrong place to do this in. The hell is okay. That looked like a big ass robot for a minute. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'll take all your drugs. That looks like there's nothing down there, right? Okay. Says this is the way to go. Okay. Matriarch. Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna target your legs. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Run! And that was the wrong way to go. Come on. Oh! doing. That was hard. Alright, so spamming stim packs left and right. I'm gonna have to take, I don't have any, I have a blood pack, and I'm gonna take a tribal healing. Take all of that. That was harsh. So let's save. That was... dealing with death claws or if I'm dealing with enclave now. Find out in a minute. Got drugs. Got a bed. Okay. Hearing something mechanical. Dealing with death claws, I'll still deal with death claws. Alright. Disinclined to spend as much time looting as I do as I did in the past, because it's just I've got as much I didn't mean to say it. Got as much money as I need, so as wealthy as I need to be. go down. Truth, I didn't even see that one, to be honest with you. Shotgun. I got a missile. I don't know when a missile launcher is by. Okay. Check my needs, and I am thirsty. I'm a little bit hungry, but I'm mostly thirsty. Okay. Hear a leak. Oh boy. And they set up a perimeter, a defensive perimeter here, which bodes ill for a fella like me, because it means they felt they needed one. So to Matriarch, awesome. What the hell was that? Oh crap. Okay, so she's not dead and I am wounded. Legs. Oh no. Cabinet, scrap metal, rounds, hunting rifle. I don't really need a hunting rifle at this point, but she claw, what you got? Mitra, need all of that grossness, but that's what I got. Alright, so heal again. Save. Alright, so I don't know what's going on here, but we got tool cabinet. Tire iron, don't need any of that. Take all of that. Go around and we're gonna look at ammo, take the darts, take the broxes, take all of that, whatever that is, take two more broxes. Okay, what do we got in here? Gunpowder. Okay, we're gonna loot this whole floor, I think, before we move on. We got a scrap metal. All of that. Got in here is we got shotgun shells, grab my ammo, alright, take the tin cans, Deathclaw X or something? Gross. Right now, I'm not gonna go too far afield with this because I am gonna go back and repair everything I can repair. So, I'm gonna go stand here and I'm gonna do some repair work on everything I can repair, so. Apparently it's not much. Okay, I don't need to do much else. Alright. Take a quick save. And reload. Now what do we got? Not a whole lot here. What's in here, whatever is in here. Got another repair bench, okay. Kind of. Fine. I mean, it makes sense for this location to have multiple repair benches, but... The matriarch. Flip. Cabinet. I hear gas. Alright. That said, time to head up the stairs. Darts. And let's take some cans. Can't hurt nobody. Alright, let's do this. Okay, old only, whatever works building. Okay, I hear vertebrates, which is very bad for me. Ooh. Yeah, I'm gonna save, because I'm getting some really, really bad frame rate drops. Got an Enclave soldier. Rock show. Okay, we're... I don't know how I'm supposed to get up there. I don't want to break the game in any way, but I kind of got to get where I'm supposed to go. So. Okay, I see a guy. I could go across there and get up there. I really could, but I think I'm gonna go through the hallway. That goes down. I don't wanna go down. Fairly certain my future lies. I want the energy cells, the finger, and the fuel. Alright. And we're going down again. A bit frustrating. Okay, we're gonna save. Let's just go on in these ironworks. Scrap metal. Alright. I'm in the ironworks. Okay. What's this then? Okay. Door. Okay, I didn't do that. I can do that. Okay. Alright, I don't know if it's down there or if I'm getting it from here. Really, I can't take any of this cool stuff. Scrap metal. Take the Abroxo. Bottom cabinet. Can't take any of that cool stuff. Scrap metal. I think what I need is down there. So, disengage security system. Let's take your head off. Okay, I don't want to be there when you blow up. If you blow up. Okay. Now, there was two of you. Another one, I don't know. Alright, whatever. I'm gonna open this door. See what happens. Ah, come on. It's over here, isn't it? Disengage security door. Okay.